Right field, Gillespie makes a catch on the move. That'll be an easy double play. Ross already to third. Cole Gillespie's had quite a night defensively. Made that great catch in foul ground earlier and starts a 9-3 double play to end the inning here in the fifth. That's it. Diamondbacks done. 3-0 Cubs.